Put your microphone down and let's get it on.
Oh, no, 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 not with you, though. Not with you, Stone Cold. Ah.
A little limber tail there.
You see, Stone Cold, the whole reason that Matt Hardy came to Raw was to have unique matches and new opponents, and I'm sure that we've wrestled before. So that's what I mean by action. There's no way, no way, no how I'm getting in a fight with you tonight.
And see, I see his point. I see that.
Sure you would.
Not only is that a bold display of being a coward, but hell ought to write you a damn ticket for impersonating a wrestler.
You relate to that,
okay, so
coach?
You don't want to mess with Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm going to make you happy. You want some action? I'm going to give you some action. If there's anybody in the back in that dressing room that ain't never wrestled Matt Hardy, please step on out here and accept this challenge.
Got anybody back there that has never wrestled Matt Hardy?
I know there's somebody back there that's going to accept this challenge. Someone back.
Goldberg is here! Deactivated or not, and Goldberg is walking with a purpose, and he is dressed to compete.
On the words of Stone Cold Steve Austin, this man is breaking the law.
Look at Matt Hardy, he's trying to talk his way out of this, but nobody's listening.
Goldberg is breaking the law of deactivation.
The what? The law of deactivation?
In the ring, the sheriff is leaving. Matt Hardy and Goldberg are left.
I guarantee you, Matt Hardy did not ask for this.
I love the WWE, though. Ask and you shall receive. Matt Hardy wanted some action. He's got it.
And Matt Hardy, we're going to try to gain the early advantage here on Goldberg, and that may be Matt Hardy's path of offense here to get the jump on Goldberg. If that can be done, and Goldberg shoving Matt Hardy down for the second time, and Goldberg, the powerhouse, the former heavyweight champion of the world, who was deactivated several weeks ago by general manager Eric Bischoff, for little or no reason, quite frankly.
Little or no reason, he threw me through a door.
Like I said, little or no reason.
Well, here's what's going to happen now that I think about it. Goldberg's going to be rusty. I mean, he hasn't competed in a couple of weeks. Matt Hardy's been competing week in and week out. Matt Hardy, the clear advantage in this match.
Yeah, Goldberg looks real rusty to me. Look at this. Oh, man.
Goldberg with that pump handle overhead slam on Matt Hardy, who's being completely overpowered by this animal, Goldberg.
Oh, wow.
See?
Matt Hardy, nice shot there, catching Goldberg coming in. And Matt's got to hope Goldberg will make a mistake. And a nice move by Matt Hardy.
And
the side effect, the cover. And oh, man, look at the power of Goldberg.
I told you guys, rust, rust, rust.
Well, we'll see, we'll see, we will see. And Matt Hardy's rights and lefts not having a great deal of effect on Goldberg as he's Goldberg back in the corner and again for the third time. Matt Hardy shoved down. Goldberg is using his power and his strength. He's a smash mouth kind of wrestler, not a finesse guy.
Hey, wait a minute.
And Matt Hardy looking for the twist of fate, didn't find it there. And Goldberg catching Matt Hardy right by the throat.
Oh, the throat is something else.
And Goldberg showing that strength. With that overhead military press, gorilla slam.
Yeah.
Right into that slam.
That should be outlawed. That's an illegal move.
And Goldberg, the former Atlanta Falcons, sitting in that corner.
Matt, watch this, coach. Watch it carefully. Tell me if you like this.
Matt, look out behind you. Matt, look. Look out behind you. You've got to move.
Oh, what a spear.
Somebody turn on my microphone. Matt couldn't hear me.
Goldberg with a spear, almost breaking Matt Hardy in half, and now the powerhouse.
Unfortunately, coach, your microphone is on.
And Goldberg now may be thinking jackhammer.
You gotta be kidding me.
By the strength and the jackhammer on Matt Hardy, who wanted some action. And Goldberg gets a resounding, convincing victory.
This is an absolute without a doubt.
Goldberg!
A conspiracy by Stone might do that, but I don't want to leave you two guys alone. You need me.
That's right. I'm back.
He's back.
And I'm back with a damn purpose. Right now, I declare myself a participant in the Royal Rumble.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
And after, and I do mean after, I win, I go on to regain my world title belt at WrestleMania.
Well, Goldberg declaring for the Royal Rumble, the one night that the Raw and SmackDown superstars will be in the same ring at the same time. Goldberg, one of 15 Raw superstars. There'll be 15 SmackDown superstars as well.
Did they clear it up for you, Coach?
Do you know why Goldberg is back now to win the Royal Rumble and go to WrestleMania to become champion?
Hey, Austin.
Yeah?
So what the hell do you think you're doing? You can't bring Goldberg back. I deactivated him.
You deactivated him?
Yeah.
Let me see. When you deactivate someone, you have to follow proper procedures. Did you fill out all the paperwork? Did you inform the board of directors? Did you do anything official? Did you do anything like that? Because if you didn't do that, then he was never deactivated.
Technically, no, I...
Then you just answered my question. Then technically, he's not deactivated.
So you got me.
Yeah.
Goldberg's back. But let's talk about the law, Austin. I talked to the board of directors. Your last man standing match at Royal Rumble, Triple H and Shawn Michaels, that's gonna happen. But from this point forward, you don't make matches. I do. I'm the general manager, not you.
You know, I don't want your stupid little job. Because my job is to make sure you do your job. And don't stick your finger in my face. Like this. You understand me? It's gonna be real simple, Eric. I'll make it real simple for you. If you follow the rules, you won't piss me off. Look at me. Bottom line, don't piss me off!
Mick Foley.